Well, hello, my friends. How are you all doing? I'm doing fantastic. It is September the 25th of 2021. Okay, so this video is about the band Woods of Ypres. Okay, so I'm going to provide a biography of the band and I'm going to present to you their albums as well. Okay, so let's get right into this. Woods of Ypres are a black metal slash doom metal band. They formed in Windsor, Ontario, Canada in 2002 by David Gold, Aaron Palmer, and Brian McManus. They released their first album in November of 2002 entitled Against the Seasons, Cold Winter Songs from the Dead Summer Heat. After the release of their first album, their original lineup dissolved, and David Gold, who had become the main man of Woods of Ypres, created a new lineup. In 2004, Woods of Ypres released their second album entitled Pursuit of the Sun and Allure of the Earth. David Gold wrote all the music, sang, and performed the majority of the instruments for Pursuit of the Sun and Allure of the Earth. In 2007, Woods of Ypres released their third album entitled The Deepest Roots and Darkest Blues. This album also featured a different lineup. After the release of this album, main man David Gold relocated to South Korea for employment reasons, which resulted in the band going on a temporary hiatus. After the completion of his employment in South Korea, he relocated to his hometown of Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, Canada, where he created a new lineup of Woods of Ypres. In November of 2009, they released their fourth album entitled The Green Album. During 2009, they also released a compilation album entitled Independent Nature, as well as a single entitled Allure of the Earth. The band had recorded songs in 2010 for an EP, but decided to release only two of those songs for a vinyl-only release entitled Home. In 2010, main man David Gold moved to Kuwait for employment reasons, which resulted in the band going on a temporary hiatus once again. There were rumors that the band had broke up, but these rumors were untrue. In 2010, the band also signed to Earache Records. Woods of Ypres played their last concert in Richmond, Virginia, USA on June the 9th of 2011. Shortly after their final concert, two members of the band quit, which resulted in David Gold and Joelle Violette being the only two remaining members. In August of 2011, David Gold and Joelle Violette recorded Woods of Ypres' final album, which is entitled Gray Skies and Electric Light. On December the 21st of 2011, David Gold died in a vehicle accident near Barrie, Ontario, Canada. David Gold's death resulted in the breakup of Woods of Ypres. The band's final album, which is entitled Gray Skies and Electric Light, was released on February the 27th of 2012. Okay, so that is the biography of Woods of Ypres, as well as the presentation of their albums. Okay, so yeah, I'm a huge fan of Woods of Ypres. I absolutely love their music. I've been a big fan of theirs for many years. They are definitely one of my favorite bands. Unfortunately, they are no longer around, but they left behind lots and lots of great music. Okay, so if you are unfamiliar with Woods of Ypres, definitely check them out, okay? So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I want to say thanks to all the people who watch my videos and subscribe to my channel. I really truly appreciate it, okay? So take care, my friends. Cheers.